Oh.
Mister, are you okay? Mister, are you okay? Are you okay, Mister? Mister, you don't look so good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Holy shit.
Baby, give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh, dude's fucking blood, man. I like this.
I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do you.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. You'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well... Like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well...
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
X-Men.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
Good. you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
And the whole fucking town is quiet.
Don't stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Sad. All right, I'm gonna end this here before I start crying. Yeah, alright, sorry. I'm just gonna end it here. We'll continue tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Take care.